This is your Storm Watch 9 weather webcast update on your Wednesday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Bright sunshine across the area and a little bit of a breeze out of the west and northwest, continuing to provide the cooler, drier air out of Canada. 70s for most out there this afternoon. A few holdouts in the upper 60s in the north country and maybe near 80 in Nashua, but an eventual sea breeze at the coastline. Clear skies tonight, lows in the 40s. Sunshine tomorrow before that next system you see out in the central plains eventually arrives. So you can see the fair skies continue through the afternoon. Light winds in the clear skies tonight. Could be a few more upper 30s in the north country like we saw this morning. Or we could be right around 50 anywhere from Manchester to the shoreline with a light wind. Good deal of sunshine around tomorrow. You can see that the sunshine, though, is on borrowed time as the clouds continue to come in from the south and the west late in the day. And there could be a couple of showers around during the overnight hours Thursday night. Looks like we'll have some passing showers or even a thunder shower around on Friday, but shouldn't be an all-day situation. But a couple of heavier downpours are a possibility with temperatures in the 60s to lower half of the 70s. From there, that system pulls away later Friday night. And while we'll probably have quite a few clouds around Saturday, I think lesser rain chances for Saturday than what we'll have on Friday. And then another ramp up of some showers and storms by the time we get towards Sunday and Monday. 70s for most this afternoon. The big story, of course, the dew points in the 30s and 40s, making it a lot less humid and a lot more comfortable out there this afternoon. That continues into the weekend. I think if we start to feel the humidity again, it will be on Sunday, and that will fuel some better shower and storm chances for the first half of next week.